see how cars were made. Henry Ford had revolutionized the industry in 1914 with a moving assembly line that cut Model T production time from 14 hours to 93 minutes. By 1925, a Model T rolled off the line every 10 seconds. Scientific management, new technology, and advertising, our tour guide pointed out, have made the automobile industry the greatest achievement of our time. We were impressed. Nearly 30 million cars crowded the country's roads by the end of the decade. Driving was an adventure, especially beyond the city limits. 98% of our roads were unpaved. Smart drivers always carried chains and a shovel in case they got stuck in the mud. New federal laws provided matching funds to states for roadways, and thousands were hired to build them. We spent more money building highways in the 20s than was spent on any other industry. Massachusetts paved the Mohawk Trail. By 1928, we could drive all the way from New York to Kansas on paved roads.
Clever.
By the end of the decade, we were building 10,000 miles of new roads and spending more than $1 billion every year.